Hello friends, so today I am sitting with Dr. Vivekanand Rai, who has scored rank 72 in the NEET PG 2019 exam. Heartiest congratulations, Vivek. So how are you feeling?
Sir, awesome.
72. just to inform to our viewers, Dr. Vivek has done his MBBS from AFMC Pune. And in the AFMC, as I was talking to Vivek, he was telling that students are usually not very much going towards the coaching during the foundation classes. So Dr. Vivek came to Delhi and he has joined our regular course at Gautam Nagar, the regular batch at Gautam Nagar, and he was our exclusive regular batch classroom student. He was saying that not oriented much towards the PG entrance exam, and he did a coaching with us. So let's hear from Dr. Vivek, that a student who has not done any coaching and you're just with us for 1 year, how he utilizes time and is able to get rank 72. So Vivek, what was your journey of this 1 year? Who has started the preparation, who has concepts very well during the MBBS? So how you utilize this course and how you think that any student who is aspiring for the next year exam should do that?
Sir, I joined firstly the regular class of DBMCI. Uh-huh. I used to follow the classes and try to read that subject in that week, because it's refreshing, so you try to finish that subject. And I used to practice MCQs a lot, because I find students give more importance to theory. They keep reading notes, yeah, notes, but it's equally important to practice MCQs.
Because at the end of the day, you have to write an MCQ exam.
Yes,
and if you don't know that the how MCQ is being prepared with that particular topic, you will not be able to do anything.
And sir, by solving MCQ, you get to know how much you know. Otherwise, you keep reading notes, you think you're knowing, but you don't check yourself.
Yeah, okay. So, so what was your plan? So first you used to attend the class.
Yes, sir.
And then after, because I want my student to have a clear idea. Let us say one student has no idea that he has joined a course with us.
Yes,
and now he wants to dedicate 1 year on the preparation.
Yes, sir.
So try to guide him that how you should utilize this. So you have attended the class.
Yes, sir.
So let's say class is on Saturday and Sunday, or a Friday, Saturday and Sunday.
Yes.
So after Sunday, what was your approach for that subject?
Sir, firstly, when you should come to class, you should read.
You were regular with the classes?
Yes, sir. I was very regular.
Great. Okay.
Sir, firstly, if you are, you know the schedule before.
Yes.
So if you are having a PSM class next week, so try to, before going to class, try to read PSM slightly on your level.
Just 1 day before?
Yes, sir. Just and 1 day or 2 days before.
Okay.
Then try to cover by yourself as much as you. And when you go to class, listen carefully, make notes. But I was not consistent with notes, but it's very helpful to make notes, because in the end you find all hodgepodge from where to read. That was the mistake I did.
Okay.
But make notes.
But you have not suffered because of your mistakes.
To make notes beautifully, then finish the class. Next day, try to revise the note next day or on Tuesday.
Okay.
Because that is very refreshing, and it stuck to your mind. Because if you read after 1 week or 2 weeks, again you will find what teacher has taught, it's very difficult. So there and then try to finish it, and rest 4 days or 3 days, try to solve MCQs. As many as from any sources, from guidebooks or DBMCI books, try to solve MCQs.
So basically you were doing the MCQs after attending the class.
Yes,
to see that how much you have gained.
Yes, sir.
And if some things that you are thinking that need to be added, so you were adding it onto the things that you were planning to revise.
Sir.
Okay, so that is how you did it. Okay. Any special points about the course, the classes first, that you think you want to mention and you want to communicate to your juniors and colleagues who will be appearing for the exam?
Sir, the classes are really awesome, because it covered all the topics and explained the concept very beautifully. Because by reading, you get sometimes bored also. But by attending class where you are weak or where you have made a wrong concept by reading books, you get very clarified about that. And then you enjoy also things. Because if you keep mugging up, it really makes the pressure increases and you don't learn really what medicine.
Okay.
But you, when your concepts are clear, you enjoy the things and it becomes very easy for the...
Any special subjects that you want to mention where the concepts were required and you gained them and you think that were helpful? See, everybody teaches, but that were helpful really in the exam.
Sir, I would like mention especially your class. because that was
you're saying it because I'm sitting here.
No, sir, that was really awesome. You can any student that was really awesome.
Okay.
Then Dr. Thamim class ECG was really awesome, and two questions in came in NEET PG.
Okay.
Then Dr. Praveen path, then anatomy, beautiful anatomy. Then sir, rest all. Obsgyny by Dr. Ramishri ma'am is also very good.
Okay. So you think that they were helpful? See, I always believe about the classes, and that is one thing that again I want to tell to our students, is that students tend to assess classes in two ways. One is that how effective somebody has delivered the lecture, and more important than that, what I feel that how a student should be able to judge that is that how useful it was in the exam.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so we all are teachers, and it's been so many years. So we become effective delivery. We can give a good delivery. But what about the content? Whether it was really helpful in the exam? So do you think that it helped you in solving the direct questions in the exam, or do you think that you were able to solve that on the basis of just your knowledge?
No, sir. The concept, the content which was delivered by the teachers was means it was really helpful.
That
for
means
the
you
exam.
Were able to recall the things
yes,
from
sir,
the
sir.
Class that yes,
yes,
this was taught to by
yes,
some
sir.
Faculty in the class. Okay, so that's good to hear. Vivek, how effective do you think were the CLTS program? You were the part of the
yes,
Champion Life Test Series program, that the monthly computer-based simulation exam that we conduct. So, how effective that program do you think is for the students?
Sir, that was really good, because I consider that I take the exam really very serious. And when you go to, because when there is online exam, na, you think, okay, I will give later on, I will give someday others, and you don't prepare for that. But in CLTS, there is fixed timing, fixed slot, you have to go, you have to. So you are very, you cannot miss the exam, na? So you prepare for like that. And if you prepare for like that, that intensity increases, that you have to give exam, then you prepare, you work hard. And in the CLTS, it's okay if you get bad rank also, but you prepared, na?
Yeah, at least you know where are you standing.
Yes, sir.
At least you know about the subjects, you know what are the common mistakes, because I feel that every student follow a pattern of mistake.
Yes, sir.
And if you're able to overcome on those mistakes, the battle is yours.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and what about the vibe? Were you regular in the 5 days of the vibe?
Yes, sir.
Okay,
but
so
sir, it was really exhaustive because the classes were so long. Na.
So,
but we gained very much, sir. In five days.
So basically, what I always tell to students that sorry for the inconvenience, for a better tomorrow.
Yes.
So that 5 day session, we realized that after those 5 day session, there was nothing that was beyond
yes.
the images.
The images were all covered
in the exam. Okay, and what about the grand CLT? That were you able to write the grand CLT?
Yes, sir. I wrote both grand CLTs.
So do you think that the grand CLT simulated the exam, or do you think it was as high-fi as many of the online exams?
No, sir.
There?
It was based on NEET PG level. Same questions means almost. Some institute make very very high-fi.
So I keep getting these messages from the students is that sir that the grand CLT was very easy. But I appeared for such and such online exam or such and such exam, and my rank was so low, and I'm so depressed that I don't know what to do. So I said, don't worry, that will not be reproduced in the exam.
So even so, in December I gave online test, and my rank was around 700-800. So I was very disappointed. I thought I worked in grand CLTS, my rank was okay, 21.
Yeah.
But in the online exam, I thought I will not be able to do it.
Yeah. So this is what happens. The aim is to prepare you for the things which are asked in the exam. The aim as a radiologist is not to make you a radiologist. The aim is to tell you the radiology that is asked in the exam.
Yes,
the aim to teach you medicine is the one that is asked in the exam.
Yes.
So, and that is what we always try to strive. We strive very hard on this particular part, that all the things that has been taught to the students are as per the things which are asked in the exam, rather than just to prove a point and giving you some high-fi things.
Yes,
and coming to the exam day, how many questions have you attempted in the paper?
Sir, I attempted complete 300.
All 300?
Yes,
good. And the rank is in front of you. Okay, great. So, weren't you afraid about the negative marking?
No, no, sir. Even in every exam, that's why I see, sir, joining that Champions Life Test series is really helpful.
Yeah.
Because you know how to plan, how to go. Because if you think, if you are giving, doing 300 and you are getting very negative, so you know,
you can modify. Yes, you can alter your plan. Yeah, very good. Yes. And what about the DBMCI Premier group on the Facebook?
Sir, that was really, that was also helpful. I get more updates or what I open frequently. I see more what new content or what you have.
And you used to get the lot of the data. Okay, one another interesting point that I would like to ask you, Vivek, here is that I feel that though we are trying very hard to teach to every student, but I think that it's an individual student. Yes. It is a student's effort that helps him in reaching to this particular level. But as an institute, what we do is we provide a support.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so what was the overall support that you think that has been provided to you with the institute in relation to the addressing your queries or removing your doubts? So do you think you were overall satisfied with all those things, or do you think that there is something that we need to think about that?
No, sir, I was completely satisfied. Even if I missed classes, I came to Patel Nagar Center, I attended some concept. If I think I was very weak, I attended twice.
So you used to take the help of the video library?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so for our students, we have our video libraries at the majority of the places, whereas a student who has missed a class, because though we don't recommend that you should miss a class, but if you have missed a class, you can take a backup with that and you can refresh your particular concept. And as Vivek is saying, that it was a very, very helpful part for you. So I once again congratulate you, Vivek, and let's hope to see you as a great pediatrician in the life. And this journey is not yet over. We will remain together, and wish you all the best.